and they're away and racing for the first classic of the season, which is the StyleCracker Indian 1000 Guineas. Our Mighty has lost about 3 lengths at the start, and as the field settles down, they pass the 1400 meter marker. It's Hunt for Gold is the leader from in second spot. There is Missing You on the outside is Kariga. Gift of Grace is quickly moved into second as they pass the 1200. Length and a half behind is Thailand. Half a length upon the outside is Well Connected. Another length and a half behind is Mirabilis. Christina is on the outside. Our Mighty second last. Last of all is Cosmic Ray. As they pass the 1000 meter marker, Hunt for Gold is the leader. From Gift of Grace, the Bangalore Challenger in second. Missing You, the winner of the Poonawalla Breeders Multi-Million, settle back in third. Being tracked there by Kariga on the outside. Length and a half behind is Thailand in the red and black is hugging the rail. Well Connected, the Bangalore Derby winner, being pushed by David Allen in the center. Juliet is making a forward move on the outside with Colmo Donoghue sporting the golden brown. After that, there is Mirabilis Le Roche receiving a slight check and falling back as a hedge turns for home. Then we got Our Mighty. Hunt for Gold comes in on first. From Gift of Grace in second. Well Connected making a forward move. After that is Missing You is looking for the one in the center. Juliet is being asked for an effort by Colmo Donoghue. And just look at Cosmic Ray, the winner of the Mysore 1000 Guineas, is unleashing a powerful run on the stand side. It's Gift of Grace from Cosmic Ray. It's Gift of Grace from Cosmic Ray. It's Gift of Grace from Cosmic Ray. Gift of Grace, the winner of the StyleCracker Indian 1000 Guineas from Cosmic Ray. Then we got Juliet, Well Connected, Kariga, Thailand, and the rest is the past the winning pose.